What's up guys, welcome to our channel eTechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix Discord installation has failed on Windows 11. We will talk about the methods and the steps you have to use to fix this problem, so watch the complete video. And just in case if our method do not help you to fix your problem, then visit to our forum page and ask your question on the forum page, and make sure you attach the screenshot of the error so that we can understand the problem and give you a proper response as to the problem you're facing. Now let's talk about the methods. Method 1, reset files directory. For to reset files directory, click on this arrow. First you need to stop the Discord application running in the background. For that, do a right click on the Discord application, click on quit Discord. After this, you have to check for the Discord application using Task Manager as well. In search, type task and open it. You need to search for the Discord services or Discord app is running in the background or not. If you'll find it, simply select it and end the task. After this, press and hold the Windows icon key on your keyboard and then press R. And here you need to type a command appfizz.cpl and click on OK. Here you will find the Discord application. Simply click on it and click on uninstall. After this, do the same thing. Press and hold the Windows icon key, then press R and type app data. Once you'll type app data, click on OK. And here, open these two folders, local and roaming, one by one. Open the roaming folder and here you can see Discord. Select it and do a right click and click on delete. Same thing you have to do with the local folder. Search for Discord folder and do a right click and click on delete. Now open any browser you have and type in here download Discord and click on this download Discord to talk, chat and hangout and click on download for Windows. Simply open it and install it on your computer. Hopefully this method will help you to fix your problem. If not, then follow our next method. Step 2. Set up Discord file with 7-zip. For to set up Discord file with 7-zip, first you need to download 7-zip application on your computer. Simply open the browser and type in here download 7-zip and press enter. Here you will see download 7-zip, click on it. Here you can see system type 64-bit, 32-bit. For to check the bit version, click on Windows icon, click on settings, scroll it down, click on about. And here you can see my system type, it's 64-bit operating system, means x64 based processor. Once you know that, simply click on download and download that application on your computer. After downloading, simply install it. And after installing, click on this file explorer, click on the download, and you will find Discord setup file in here. Select it and move it to your desktop. Now, do a right click by selecting Discord setup. Click on show more options. Here, take your cursor on 7-zip. Click on extract to Discord setup folder. This will create a Discord setup folder in here. Now click on file explorer. Click on this PC. Open Windows C drive. Select Discord setup and move the Discord setup in C drive. Now double click and open it. Do a right click on this Discord 1.09 full and do a right click and click on show more options. Do the same thing, take your cursor on 7-zip, click on extract to Discord full, and this will extract the files, and simply open the Discord folder, go in live, click on this one, and here you will see the icon. Do a right click and click on show more options, and take your cursor on send to and select desktop. This will create a desktop shortcut. I already have one, but in this method I'm showing you, if our method one do not work, then you can follow this method. After doing that, simply double click on Discord shortcut, and you can see that the Discord application showing up. I hope our method will help you to fix your problem. If not, then visit to our forum page, and there you can ask your question, and make sure you attach the screenshot of the error message so that we can understand the problem and give you the solution as per the problem you're facing. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.